This is a heavy-duty tubing cutter from Capri Tools. I ordered a couple of these. This one cuts tubing with outer diameters of 1/8 inch to 1 3/8 inches. It's the smaller of the two. This is just a quick look at the package. It's supposed to work on aluminum, brass, and copper. Says read full instructions before using it. Make sure your work area is well lit and wear safety goggles. Includes bonus cutting wheels, and it shows how it's easy to replace the cutting wheel. So much for reading complete directions. That appears to be it. This is what the tool looks like. It's got the blade here, and you can adjust it by turning the base of the handle one way or the other to make it for a larger or smaller piece of tubing. And my son is going to demonstrate how easy this is to use. As you could see, he was easily able to cut the piece of tubing. Only took a minute and worked very nicely. If you're watching this on YouTube and would like more information, just follow the links below to find it on Amazon. If you're already on Amazon, go ahead and put it in your cart. I think you'll like it. Very handy little gadget to have. Thanks for watching.